Salak is actually the name of a type of palm tree that is native to areas of Indonesia and parts of the South Pacific. These trees are cultivated for their fruits, which are found clustered near the base of the tree, and have a unique red, scaly exterior, which earns it the nickname snake fruit. These fruits are only about the size of figs and may resemble a large garlic clove when peeled. Its rough outer texture can be peeled away by pinching one end, and inside it are three lobes, two or three of which contain large seeds. The taste is slightly acidic and the texture is similar to apples. There are three main cultivars of salak on the market, Gula Pasir being the most expensive and sought after. Salak can also be made into alcoholic beverages of a similar quality as grape-based wine. Each fruit contains an inedible seed, but the flesh surrounding it is consumed for its sweet and often astringent flavor. This unusual flavor makes salak a popular ingredient in many different types of cultural dishes in the South Pacific and neighboring areas. There are more than 30 cultivars of this fruit, but most have a similar nutritional profile, albeit a slightly different taste and level of astringency. Thanks to the minerals and active ingredients in this fruit, such as potassium, beta-carotene, and pectin, this fruit is able to increase blood flow to the brain, which can boost cognition and improve your memory power. One of the nicknames of salak is memory fruit. It also helps in eliminating oxidative stress and lowering your risk of neurodegenerative diseases. Studies have found that salak is able to increase stamina and stimulate the metabolism, which can provide a solid boost to your energy levels. The carbohydrates found in this fruit are also good for maintaining energy levels throughout the day. There is a high level of dietary fiber in salak, which is ideal for increasing feelings of fullness and preventing unnecessary snacking and overeating. This also improves digestive efficiency and eliminates symptoms of constipation, bloating, and cramping. According to a recent animal study by the Asian Pacific Journal of Tropical Medicine, snake fruit prepared vinegar with a high content of polyphenols has a significant effect on the lipid profile of the treated diabetic subjects. Moreover, it was observed that blood glucose levels also decreased. Salak has traditionally been used for heartburn as well in many of the native populations of Asia that have considered it an important part of their diet for hundreds of years.